Hello, I'm Bob. I'm 80 years old, so this is not my first presidential election. But it's the first one where we stand for a Democrat named Biden or bow to a Russian named Putin. Thanks for watching.